Hi, and welcome back to this new video tutorial. In today's video tutorial, what we'll be doing is we'll be demonstrating you how we can integrate the Magento 2 warehouse management app with the RF gun. Now, the RF gun provides us two different scanning functionalities. One is for scanning the barcodes, and the other one is for the scanning of the RFID tags there. Now, the Magento 2 warehouse management system mobile application can be integrated on the Android as well as the iOS based RF guns there. So today what we'll be doing is we'll be demonstrating you the RF guns barcode scanning feature, using which you will be able to basically mark the orders as shipped within the warehouse for the orders that have been received within your warehouse there. And this can be achieved using the Magento 2 warehouse management mobile application itself. So what we'll be doing in this particular demonstration is that we'll be using the RF gun to scan the tote, add the products to the tote, and lastly we'll be verifying the tote to mark the orders as shipped. So let's get ahead and let's see how all of this procedure can be done using the RF gun there. So we'll also be showing you how to install the Magento 2 warehouse management system mobile application on the RF gun itself and the complete procedure thereafter. For the same, let's hop on to the next phase. So right now you can see that I have this particular RF gun in my hand, and what I'll be doing is I'll be installing the Magento 2 warehouse management system Android app on this particular device itself. So for the same, what I'll be doing is I'll be going to the Google Play Store, and here I'll be searching for the Magento 2 warehouse management mobile application. I'll be tapping on that, and I'll tap here on the install button. After tapping on the install button, the particular application would get installed on the device itself, and after the installation we'll be proceeding further to show you the rest of the procedure there. So now you can see that the application is being installed and has been installed. Now what I'll do is I'll just tap here on the open option that I have, and here you can see a splash screen and then the option for the warehouse manager or the warehouse agent to log into the warehouse management system mobile application there itself. So let's tap here on the login button. Now here we have two options. One is the order list and the verify option. Now if I go to the order list, here the warehouse agent or the manager will see the complete list of orders to which the tote needs to be assigned initially. So we have the order number 58 that we'll be demonstrating to you right now. So right now you can see that I've already set up some products here, and I have set up the barcodes on each of the products as well. You can assume this as a warehouse where we have the different rows, shelves and columns where the products are being set up. Now using the mobile end here, or the RF gun end, what we'll be able to do is we'll also be able to see the exact location of the products within the warehouse as well. So the very first thing that we want to do is we want to scan the particular tote. So here you can see that I have a particular tote with the barcode there. Now using the RF gun, I'll be scanning this tote. So I'll open the particular order on my gun, and here you'll be able to see the complete list of products. One is the milk packet and the fusion backpack that are within this particular order itself. Now I'll tap here on the add option to add the tote to, I'll just tap here on the add, and I'll tap here on the allow, and then I'll just tap here on the dismiss. Let me tap here on this once again, and here I'll be scanning the tote. So you can see that the tote has been successfully assigned, and we have the two products there. Now here for the milk packet, you can see the there are three more locations within the warehouse there from where I can pick the product. And as soon as I'm picking the product, for example, if I go with the milk packet, I need to scan the product barcode there so as to add the quantity of the product. So here what I'll do is I'll tap here on the scan product, and I'll be scanning the product barcode there. As soon as I've done with that, you can see that we have the option to add the quantity. I'll tap here on the add quantity, and I'll go with the very first option where we have the product at the row 1, column 1, rack 1, shelf A. I'll tap here on the one item. The particular quantity has been added to the tote there, and I'll tap here on the next button. Now we have the fusion backpack, so I'll tap here on the scan product barcode first, and I'll be scanning the product's barcode there. And then we'll be adding the quantity for this particular item there. So I'll tap here on the add quantity option and I'll go with the first one, and I'll tap here on the next button thereafter. And now you can see that we have one option that says you have scanned all the items. Do you want to submit for verification? So I'll tap here on the submit button. So the particular order has been added to the tote there. Now to verify the tote, what I'll do is I'll just go back and then I'll be tapping here on the verify option. But before that, what we need to do is we need to add those products into the tote itself. For example, we had the milk product and we had the particular fusion backpack. So I'll just for the time being, I'll just take them out of this particular tote there, and I'll tap here on the verify option. So let's verify this particular tote once again. I'll just tap here on the verify option and I'll be scanning the tote here. And as soon as I've scanned the tote, you'll be able to see that the products would be again displayed here with the milk basket and the fusion backpack. Now we can tap here on the tick mark on the top right hand corner. And now you can see a particular pop-up that says, do you want to mark the order as packed? We'll tap here on the submit button and you can see that the order status has changed. Now if I go to the order list once again, here you can see for the order number 58, we have a green icon that states that the particular order has been packed successfully there. So that was much about how we can leverage the barcode scanning functionality of the RF gun there, so as to basically scan the totes, add the products to the tote and verify the totes there. So using the RF gun as well, you'll be able to manage the inventory there in a real time itself and within the warehouse itself. And in the coming video, what we'll be doing is we'll be making use of the RFID tags on the product. So we'll be using the RF gun to scan those RFID tags and show you this particular functionality once again in another perspective there. So that was much about the video, and thanks for watching the same.